Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video, I will be working on some things that are exclusive for the mizzen mast. This is a little bracket that will hold the lower spar or yard for the mizzen mast. I will also be making on today's video the yards of the mizzen mast. They are also different from the other ones of the other masts. I'm roughly marking the shape, drawing the shape of the little bracket, and I will sand it down to shape. With the bracket shaped, I stain it with dark oak stain. And now I paint it black. I'm now adding a couple of blocks that go above the bracket, and then I will glue the bracket. I'm now using a bit of sandpaper to sand the edges and a bit of the paint off the bracket to make it look a bit more weathered. And now for the yards, they will have this piece at the end. I'm marking and I will cut the end of the yards to match and fit the piece. I'm now filing the mold line just to have it more smooth, and then I'm going to paint these pieces with black primer. Thank you. And now to end this process, I need to drill some holes for some dead eyes that will have blocks attached to it, and to add to the other yard some blocks with the usual knot. Here's a picture of the work at this stage. I hope you enjoy the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing. It does help the channel. I hope to see you all in the next one.